it were up to me to decide, Trump would be the first man on the sun. Seeing all these gross racist statements, it seems like he'll never be done.
Donald is always hating on every Muslim and non-white. It's sad to believe people think he's right. He also says he wants to build a wall. The number of people who support him is the scariest thing of all.
If I lived in the USA and Donald Trump won, my time living in the US would quickly be done. He's very against abortions and is definitely pro-life. I feel bad for whoever becomes his wife.
According to him, Chinese made up global warming. His racist and outrageous statements keep forming. From his hate towards Mexicans and his love for a gun, it's a wonder no US citizens have gone up and run.
He says laziness is a trait in the blacks. Trump also strongly hates on tax. Donald claims that they spend it all on the wrong things, but Trump's over here wearing gold rings.
They say Donald Trump is Adolf Hitler reborn. It's making all the Americans feel forlorn. His thoughts on immigration are very tough. It seems like he'll never stop saying stupid stuff.
How long is Trump's wall gonna be? If he gets elected, I guess we'll see. His big ego and weird hair are really disgusting. I think that wall is compensating for something.